How would you describe the focus of your work and why do you think it is important for the industry?
Good morning. Thank you for having me. First of all, we work with a range of travel companies from airlines to hotels, intermediaries, but also the destinations and help them with any strategic aspect. So right now it includes a lot of growth related topics. A lot of destinations and travel companies are bouncing back after the pandemic and are wondering how to embrace technology trends, adopt digital solutions, get closer to their customers, and essentially make sure that the experiences are becoming a lot better and people have a really good time when traveling. So we're really focusing on, more and better customer experience, digital channel solutions, embracing technology, and of course also helping organizations work with new technology and change accordingly, because we all know, of course, it's a big change that organizations, but also travelers are looking at. And so that's the focus of our work and our main discussions with all of our clients at the moment.
What are the key messages you want to convey at the ITB convention? And what are the insights you want the audience to take home with them?
Yeah, I'll spend a lot of time talking about the power of AI and also, of course, Gen AI in the travel sector and what opportunities exist. And I think it's an interesting moment of time, about 1 year after the general introduction of Gen AI and a few years after the pandemic, and the industry has been through a lot in the last few years. And so we really want to focus on, how do I start embracing technology? How do I integrate that with my existing business, my workforce? How do I also reach customers in a better way and create more relevance for my products and services? What are the productivity opportunities through AI? Of course, we always get the question, will AI actually replace our actual services or the work of our employees at some point? And of course, we see that as a wonderful combination that allows the workforce to be more effective, spend their time on the moments and interactions that really matter for customers. And I think it's also important to retain that we don't see any going back from the digital acceleration and adoption that we saw through the pandemic. Digital adoption has accelerated from 49% roughly before the pandemic towards 58%. Today. And, once consumers are on digital channels and get used to the interaction, we usually see no going back. And usually, combining the human interaction in a conversation and a great service moment with an easy to use interface or interaction via digital is how a lot of travel companies are creating better experiences for their travelers.
The ITB convention's motto is pioneer the transition, travel and tourism together. What's the main challenge of this transition and how can we tackle it?
Pioneering is actually a great word, because in the context of technology, that's the spirit that is usually helpful in exploring new technologies. And I would say for a lot of travel companies, it's really about getting started and starting to experiment and creating also a, say, platform internally to experiment with technology. We typically see a lot of organizations analyze the space, develop very comprehensive strategies before even starting to understand what that technology can actually do. And, from our perspective, it is important to go into a test and learn mode, especially when we're looking at new technologies such as Gen AI, and get started. Of course, finding a proof of concept, a first application, is not that difficult. Especially with Gen AI, though, we do see the scaling of the new technology and the change in the organization as a very big challenge. So that is something that organizations need to work on, and it brings up topics that have been high priority for a few years now, such as data governance, risk management, corporate governance processes. So, when we talk about AI, this is an area where we see a very holistic approach is required, but also a fantastic opportunity to retrain, reskill, upscale the existing workforce and, you know, make sure that the improvements for customers and also the technology enhancements get to the organization and are embraced by all employees. And, you know, you see the impact from, you know, better productivity experience, etc.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.